Sean, it's not a big deal. I mean, it could happen to anybody. I'm pretty sure every guy has had a mental block. You know, fatigue, stress, alcohol, age. Not that you're old, it's just, you know, I don't even think the doctors know what causes some men to have performance issues. You don't have any issues, it's just that sometimes when you're driving, the car just dies all of a sudden. Or sometimes it doesn't even start, but that doesn't mean that it's not a great car. And your car starts and it runs really well. I mean, like, really well. So just because it died right now doesn't mean that I still don't like it. And I do. I like it as much as I do all the other great times that we have. And they're like a lot, like a million. So this is just like one in a million. It's kind of like if you played a sport and you win all the time, like the playoffs, yes, if you win all the games and then you lose just one, that one doesn't really matter because you've won all the other games. So this is like one out of like, how many games is it? I'm sorry. The point is, Sean, it's not you. It really isn't you. It's, wait a minute. Is it me? Is it my face? Is it my hair? Do I look fat? Did I say something? You can tell me. I mean, I know I can be a little, like this morning when your mom told us that her dog has allergies and I said there's fresh air in Alaska. Clearly, I should not have said that. And it's just, Sean, I really don't care. I mean, I do. It's, you are a great boyfriend. You're cute, you're funny, you're loyal, you're have a great job, and you're freaking hot. You get along with your mom, so one bad, it wasn't bad, it's just, you know what? We have a great relationship. I mean, we're like hashtag goals. Everybody says so in the comments. So this little, I am really sorry. Should we just finish the movie?